Hey guys, so this is the second part to my scary movie reaction, and so I'm going to be recording myself watching more of The Grudge, so here we go. I had it set up. I know it would be better in the nighttime, but they actually made a Grudge game, so if you want to see that, then you should go check out PewDiePie when he played it. I want to get it so I can record myself playing it. I mean, I'm not really good at editing, but when I do get to go to that camp, then it'll be fun. Oh, the kids are up here from every floor! He's naked. No pressure, girl. What's your phone? Like, it's called a death rattle, and that's what she heard on the phone. And then the lights are going out, and then there's somebody crawling up the stairs. No! That's creepy. She just made a phone call to this guy. Like she buzzed in a guy, and then there's him standing outside her door. But then it's not him. It's just an empty hall. Please don't Photoshop that. No pressure. She's the girl who died at the beginning.
What happened, Yoko?
No god diggity doodle. I don't know. Oh, God.
I realize this is really awkward.
They made three movies, and in the third one, the little boy who died, he's like older than he was in the first two movies. Toshio. Toshio. This movie's so scary. Frick.
Yeah, my name is Vince. Two died mysteriously.
Committed suicide the morning after she died.
It touches. Once you have become a part of it.
I say that the worst possible way to die would be by drowning. Almost to the end. All the faces of her are cut out! He's dead. Well, that was scary. Okay, I'm gonna end it here. Right here, because the video is about to end, so peace out. Oh, wait, then. Okay. Peace out.